The way I made the ritual is I made fresh popcorn with the kernel in a pot. I made fresh popcorn. I took the popcorn, I steeped it in milk. Then I took the popcorn and put it through a tammy to get the popcorn minus the seeds and the shell into the milk. And I mixed that into the grits.
So my mother-in-law is over there taking notes. You guys can feel free to do so as well. So we're actually having my lovely assistant Isabel combine our small dry ingredients, which are sugar, salt, cornstarch, and that's going in with some milk and cream and vanilla. We're also going to be adding a roasted banana here. So roasted bananas are super simple. They're very self-explanatory. You take a banana in the oven, 375, maybe 20-25.
470.
Thank you, everyone that came.